Cause I need you to look and to.
Welcome to my beach vlog. So, we were on the road, there wasn't that much traffic. We stopped at some Starbucks. We just sat outside for a while. It was so sunny. Put on some like tanning lotion. Hopefully, get a little tan. I look really pale in this lighting. But I'm gonna change my shorts because I'm just wearing Sophie shorts because I wore them for the car ride and I don't feel like wearing those to dinner. So yeah, I'm about to go to dinner. See you there. The lighting though. I can't even see. This beat is three room vibes? What the heck? Wait, hold on. Wait, why is it so blurry? Okay. There's literally blue lights. What the heck? What the heck? This is a bathroom? Why is it so blurry? Bathroom. Blue lights.
Ruin from the, what do you call it, right?
Bella, this is.
Back from hibachi. We went to hibachi. I thought we were going to get Mexican, but we got hibachi. It was really good. So good. I had shrimp, and I don't like shrimp, but I didn't really like try shrimp, but it was like good shrimp. And that kind of just like weirds me out. Like shrimp, like, you know? But anyway, I'm changing my pajamas right now. I ate so much. I'm so full. So, see you in my pajamas. Morning, guys. Yesterday we just watched a really good movie. We watched Overboard, like the remake of it, the new one. It was so funny, like, not really funny. It was like, it was funny, but like, it was more like really romantic. It was so cute. And yeah. And then I slept really badly because I had a really bad nightmare. I never get nightmares, but I had a really bad nightmare and I was like crying hysterically. It was awful, but. Now I'm doing toner.
So I just put my hair in a ponytail because we're going jet skiing and like I don't want to die. Like, you know, I don't want to get my hair tangled. So yeah, we are going jet skiing. I'm really excited. I love jet skiing. I've done it like once before with my dad. So much fun.
Okay, so we're walking to the beach right now.
We're
walking to the beach. My nose is so sweaty. My glasses are falling down. And they're really crooked. It's a struggle. It's really hot.
I should have put a ponytail instead of my feet.
It's feet. Love together. Beach day, whatever. The water looks freaking.
Beach.
It's a new lady.
Okay, so we are going to,
beach color.
We're going, what?
Rust color on your eyes, they look cool.
What?
Here, this is what you gotta do though. You always gotta do this. Come here.
So we're going to beach color, and yeah, we got back from the beach. It was really hot. I think we got a little tan. Yeah, I'm just wearing like this shirt, like this. And just shorts because it's really hot out. Into my mascara. Oops.
You look so pretty.
And yeah.
So pretty.
I'm not naked. ET, it's the plug trying to call me. I was up chopping early in the morning. Ooh, on the wave like a durag. Calling for his boo back. Girl, walk
my shoe rack. Woke up in the house till I ran into the plug. Till I ran into the mud. I done ran into some racks. I done ran into your girl. Why the plug show me love? I done came up on my dub. Plug up. Plug. I don't even understand.
I haven't heard about massive monsoon rain, but heat wave. The rain has been insane.
Okay, we just got back from our night out. I'm so tired. I don't think I mentioned it either. But we went jet skiing today. It was so much fun. Some people actually crashed, so it's really bad. It was actually like really bad. Bad. But well, thankfully we were safe. It was a lot of fun. Yeah, I just put on a tank top now. Pajamas, really tired. I can't wait for tomorrow. Hey guys, so I woke up a little while ago. We made some breakfast. I still had a really good sleep. I had a weird dream though. And like my neck like kind of hurts right now. And yeah, but I think today's gonna be our last day here. So let's see what today brings us. I think we're just gonna like go to the beach. Here's my burks. I think we're just gonna go to the beach and get some rays again, get tan maybe.
Too.
I know, I did. It smells like garbage right now, and we're about to die because it's so gross.